Lachlan Coote, the bounce of the ball, the run of the crease, and a bit of lady luck on the shoulder.
Nice offload, and Lachlan Coote gets support on the outside.
5 metres out, Roby gives the ball to Lachlan Coote, and Lachlan Coote is over.
The defender.
Oh, Graham, great ball inside, and here is Lachlan Coote. He's got low back in support if he needs him. Instead, it's to Regan Grace.
Early on in the game, at the moment, I think taught a lesson by this young St Helens team. Lomax, Coote will try and go on his own, and Lachlan Coote is through for another St Helens try, his second, and St Helens now lead by 42 points to 6, and at the moment, you have to say, it's just very, very easy.